All right, all right. We are just finishing with the launching now, and the launching of the big bungalow, right? That I've been telling you of since morning. So I told you I will be bringing you the update, right? Now, as I've told you, the various house types we have there. We have 2-bedroom terrace duplex. We have 3-bedroom terrace duplex plus BQ. We have 3-bedroom fully detached bungalow plus BQ. And it has got very fantastic features. Gym is there, swimming pool is there, CCTV is there. And it is an estate inside an existing estate, right? Then paved roads, dedicated transformer with 24 hours electricity, water treatment plants, biodigester. Now the land space, the total land space is 30 acres, right? Land is selling here, and also houses are selling here. Look at, let me take you to the main roads. This is the main roads. Right? This is the main roads. Now this is the Okwanja Road, right? This is the Okwanja Road. And you have beaches here. Beaches here. So this is from there. The estate is in between two parallel roads. The Okwanja Road and the Costa Road. And there is going to be a drive in between the estate from one parallel route to the other parallel route. That means, on the other hand, the estate is going to have two gate houses. And all the house types here, the 2-bedroom terrace duplex, the 3-terrace duplex, and the 3 fully detached bungalow plus BQ with penthouse, they have all have spacious living rooms, you know, 36 square meters, the living rooms. The living rooms are with the kitchen, with the visitors, the guest toilets, all of them are in the first floor. Then the other rooms, the master bedroom is in the first floor, then the living room in the ground floor. I repeat myself again. I said the living room, the dining, and then the guest toilet, everything, and the kitchen is on the ground floor. While the other rooms, the master bedroom and the other room, they are in the first floor. Fantastically designed, and it is in a built-up area of Okwanja. Then why should you invest into it? Because one, the location is perfect. It has got a very good, a perfect location. Okwanja, you know Okwanja in Lagos State, fine. Then secondly, it has got a perfect title, Governor's Consent, right? It has got a perfect title, Governor's Consent. And these are the factors that you consider when actually you are investing into real estate. Then thirdly, the prices are competitive. The prices are competitive. For the land, the 600 square meters is selling for 20 million. Then the 2-bedroom terrace duplex plus BQ is selling for 25 million, right? See, the prices are competitive. Then the 3-bedroom terrace duplex plus BQ is selling for 30 million. Then the 3-bedroom fully detached bungalow plus penthouse plus BQ is selling for 35 million, and the delivery period from now is 12 months at zero interest. Can you beat that? Can you beat? This is the reason why you should subscribe into it, and it just have introductory price. As I told you earlier, the one that was launched this month of June 2021, called Peak Bungalow, at Abidjan was sold out in just 1 week. So this one is going to be sold out, and the MD is saying that by next week the prices are bound to go up. So you just make haste and buy in with this introductory price. And before the houses are delivered in 12 months time, you will see that you will be talking of about 50% profit on the prices that you are paying now. Do not waste time. Thank you. The road is fantastic. The road is fantastic. Check out the roads. Check out the roads. The road is fantastic.
Okay, our guy's dead is dead.
Okay, bye, sir.
Those people will be calm.
Thank you.